It is very unfortunate that a minister like Anand Sharma doesn't know the parliamentary procedure and the rules. That's a very unfortunate that we are having a minister like Anand Sharma. It's a disgrace for the country itself. At the time of 12 noon, you have seen that the agitation, we are making our agitation, we have raised our slogans. After that, when the house was adjourned and when we were coming back from his seat, when house was totally adjourned, there was no house at all. From his seat, he was saying to me that for you, the industrialist will not come to the country. Then I said to him, it's your problem. You think about only the industrialist. Let us think about the 122 crores peoples of this country. Then he was shouting, no, don't do it. Don't do these things. Whatever we will do or we will not do, that's our matters to see. Then he said that Mamta was working under me. How can you respond to me in this way? And Mamta ji was working under you when he was working. Now he has become chief minister. You become chief minister of any state, doesn't matter. Then he said, no, you can't do these things. Then I said, don't show your red eyes. Before that, I said to him that you are thinking about only the Tata builder. You think about them. I don't mind for that. Let us think for the 122 crores people. Then the Rajiv Shukla ji aaya tha. Unhone bola, nahi dada, chhod dijiye, aisa kuch nahi hai. Aap log kyun? I'm not there, you see. And all others who are there, you can ask any of the ministers who are present, even including the Congress MPs. He initiated a thing. It should not have been done it. You know the procedure of the parliament is whatever one is says, the moment house is adjourned, the party, every political party goes back to their place. Nobody then initiate any dialogue. He initiated dialogue. He is, I repeat, he is the gentleman who is destroying the country. He is the gentleman for today, for this reason that India is facing such a problem. He is the gentleman who is espousing the cause only for the industrialists. He forgets the peoples of the 122 crore people. Again, on record I am saying this. Because of this gentleman, India is facing this problem today.